Researchers at Baylor University have discovered that when they suppress a certain molecule called PKR in the brains of mice, another molecule called gamma interferon steps in as a substitute and basically boosts their little mousy memories through the roof. They've even been able to come up with an ingestible version of the PKR inhibitor, which means that a mega memory pill may be just around the corner. Assuming that this therapy works in humans, this is pretty awesome news for Alzheimer's patients, but some people are suggesting that regular folks could take it too to achieve some sort of heightened memory state. Why in the hell would you want to do that? If I were to show you something like this. You'd never forget it! But even worse, if I were to show you something like this. You'd never forget that either! You'd remember every tiny, boring piece of minutia in perfect detail. Good thing they already invented the cyanide pill.